everybody, this is the CappySmack Show, brought to you by CappySmack, soon to be brought to you from the Cappy Shack. CappySmack Shack. Because I found an Xbox One X, where I can have it engraved with CappySmack Shack. So look out. It's gonna be official. Alright. We're back in the war, man. I do this every day before I go to work, because I have to work for a living. I don't know about you, but I need money. I'm one of those backward guys who actually needs money. I admit it. If I could, I would sell my body, but nobody wants it. Sell it cheap though. I do tricks for a buck. Not saying, you know, I'm actually going to, because, you know, it's illegal, but I would. I'd do dollar tricks.
Safe area detected.
That's Delta 3, man. It's a very rare occurrence.
Press X to start.
Shit, we're pressing X to start now? Fuck. It's a very rare occurrence, Delta 3. That happens every day, but it's very rare. I feel like we should try that again. Five weekly challenges available.
Safe area entered.
Oh, hi. All five?
Good to see you.
Is that really all five?
Great to see
I'd like to see what my ranking is in my clan, man. Guy the same stuff for sale, he's been having all week. It's just,
happy that worked out.
I'm number two, buddy. Check that shit out. Number two. That's because I did some grinding last night. Moved up from number three. You too could be number one if you work at it. Just waiting for the next invasion. Black Tuscaloidites invade every week. Every week on Thursday, it's a good thing it's not a real war. They'd be invading at odd times. In this universe, we can predict their invasions with great accuracy. Lord have been here. The enemy think they're very powerful because they have all the control points, but they don't know I can take them back anytime that I want. Now, why would they have a control room in a monument? What the fuck are they controlling, man? Or do they have to control the water pressure below the monument? I mean, sugar's as bad as alcohol. Well, sugar's cheap, okay? Next, they're gonna be saying sex is as bad as video games. To that, I say, fuck. Try to come. come up with a sound that would make you feel like a clitoris somewhere was quivering. Fuck. I'm not sure if I accomplished that goal. Alright, where is the dude who can give me the special eyesight? So I can find shit.
It makes my thoughts louder, and I don't want to listen to that. We're running low on supplies.
I'm gonna pretend that made sense.
I don't know how someone
really, I don't think it did. But I'm gonna go with it. Because I don't care. The foggy bottom. This is the foggy bottom. Going the wrong way. You know, you can always tell you're going the wrong way when you can see the right way in the rear view mirror. That's all I can tell. Keeps locking this fucking door, man. All right, I see me too.
I see you.
I see me too.
Moving up,
fucker. He keeps locking this fucking door, man. He knows I have to shoot it from this side.
Friendly control point nearby.
A purple fucker put that purple thing in there on purpose. Come down here then. Give me some electronics. I don't know why they'd have electronics down in the shitter, but okay. Shitter water.
Incoming backup request.
Dude, my thing is set to private. Why am I getting incoming backup request? Oh, is that the shit? Fuck. Never mind.
Detected from the control point in proximity.
Really? That's very exciting, man. Very exciting. I wish I knew which way to go. But evidently, in the apocalypse, you can't tell. Because if you could tell, you might be able to save some time, but there's no point saving time in the apocalypse. The world has effectively come to an end, we're just too stupid to know it. But they still keep making bullets, so as long as they make bullets, I'm gonna shoot them.
Must have left it in the workshop.
Must have. Oh no, I'm super cool. Where the fuck are you? Shoot a deer.
Friendly control point nearby.
There's an engagement? I didn't even know they were seeing each other. Why can't I climb up there? Where am I going? Well, it's not particularly the wrong way. Must be hunting white cars. And I can't jump down there either.
Hmm.
Oh, jump down here. Give me some special bullets.
Detected. Friendly control point in proximity.
Detected. My left nut.
Hostile control point nearby.
Yeah, you gotta watch out for them hostile control points. We'll boss you around and tell you what to do. I hear some killing going on up there. Sounds of death and destruction. Let's hope they don't stop dying before I get there. It's so annoying when they stop dying before I get a chance to kill them. Blow this man up.
Don't worry.
He didn't blow up. What the fuck?
No way I can
only
get up here.
Only bravery are locked in cages, huh?
That showed him.
We pulled together. That's why.
Yeah, that's why. See that container? It's not sitting in the water. See that one? It is. Titaniums can get soggy. Gear should not be soggy. Nobody wants soggy gear. I got bullets that blow up.
Look at that bat hole. I see the pool.
That's called harassing the enemy. Try to shoot her in the ass.
A hostile control point detected.
Man, would you bend over so I can shoot you in the ass?
There's no escaping me!
Yeah, there is.
Oh. like that bastard anyway.
I never liked that bastard anyway. Wasn't no one else around to say it about him.
Hostile broadcast detected.
I like to shoot her in the ass. Don't mess with me and I'm trying to shoot this lady in the ass. I'm not sure why they stopped shooting at me. I'm the only one here they can really shoot at. Chick's holding on to a sliver of fucking life. Running around trying to get people up. That is dedication to duty, man. Such dedication to duty.
Might be. I don't know.
Serious trauma detected.
Oh shit, serious trauma.
Reinforcements incoming. Incoming hostiles detected.
Really? So do you. Killed your girlfriend. Or was that your sister? I can't tell.
Heavily armored hostile detected.
Now we had to shit.
Where the fuck is this coming in?
My protectors are here. Get off me, bitch! Fuck, what do you think I'm doing up here?
Shit, I can't hit them from here!
Well, stick your head out. I'll take care of it.
I'm on the defensive!
Where the fuck are you? Looked like a chick, it sounded like a guy though.
Supply room access unlocked.
Assist, Agent. Awesome.
Yeah.
Agent requesting backup.
Well, fuck you. Thank you.
We're good for now.
You feel good. If you're so good, why am I here, man? Answer me that.
I used to think I'd live to be an old woman. Not anymore.
Yeah, I'm stealing your shit and you're not doing nothing about it.
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Like, I might want to be up there. Looks like some fun shit going on up here. God, and your purple weapons.
Reloading.
Gotta fill you for the.
Gotta find me first, buddy.
Stay right there.
Access key detected.
Well, you found me. All right. Now you're dead. Very tricky stuff. Shock rounds. I'm here to shock your ass. Take your shit. Once I do, I win. I won. You know, this game needs more magic bullet boxes. And I suddenly remembered I could use a bit more fiber in my diet. Try to figure out whether or not the server that's having problems at work is going to be replaced. And I gave him a replacement. Here's the cool thing. If you want to dodge roll away from cover, you really can't. Pull away, dodge roll. Some killing going on. Shit all over. I like sex, it's like safe sex, man. Let's make sure you get yourself a condom before you slip it in my ass. Main thing you want to do when you're in war, when you're about to be raped, get a condom, man. Get yourself a condom. Sex is better with condoms.
Incoming hostiles detected.
shit. Then we gotta hunker down and pucker up. Man's gonna dodge roll his way into it. Look at that shit. Now what? While the game tries to figure out what the fuck we're doing, I'm gonna grab me some ammos. Is it claimed? Is it not claimed? I'm not sure. Is there anybody still alive? What the fuck are we doing? Who knows? Can I call in some reinforcements? We're not sure. This is the equivalent of a game scratching its ass. And, you know, farting real loud. Finally call for fucking allies, huh? Except I really can't. Give the signal. Where am I gonna give the signal from, dude? Let me do the signal. Boys are 400 meters out. Could take them forever and a million years to get here. They got the keys to the room, man. I can't even get in the room. Guys weren't even here when I took this place, called it my own. 39k. Well, that's trash. That's trash. The game's not sure which of these two it wants me to have. One is trash and one is not. It's just not sure. 93K. Why am I using an 87K? No, because it has stopped, drop, and roll, that's why. And this one doesn't. I might have put stop, drop, and roll on it. You know what that means. Sadist. Or a saddest. Another question, are sadists really unhappy? Bloodsucker, alright, I like it. I'm using Bloodsucker, but thank you. I like to keep Bloodsuckers. And Berserkers. And Unbreakables. And Unstoppable Force. That might be a not bad thing if I could get rid of that cooldown. I could just shoot him in the kneecaps. Almost rather be compensated, but you know. Sometimes. Devastating is good too. I'm just so conflicted as to what I want. Right now I'm obliterating him. You never can tell, that might change. Or I could just be capacitive. Now, is that obliterate better or worse? Critical hit chance with health. Critical hit chance with accuracy. Or I could be explosive. I might want to be explosive. Is there a problem with me being explosive? I don't really see a problem with me being explosive. I'm gonna call that damage. Cause it really don't fucking matter, man. Self-adjusting sucks. Self-adjusting patience, I don't know. I always keep patience. It's kind of like the boring patience. Oh, is the room unlocked? Fuck, you didn't tell me. Both, we thought you were sucking yourself up, man. What the fuck? I cleared this fucking thing. You didn't unlock the loot box, I'm not giving you shit. Special weather statement. There's nothing there. Minecraft original developer isn't invited to its 10th anniversary. Oh, that's so bad. That's a real slap in the face. Game couldn't exist without you, but fuck you, buddy. You're not invited.
What can I help you find?
I don't know, new left nut?
I'm happy to take all this. My inventory thanks you. Good trading with you, Agent.
And my left nut thanks me. Whenever I'm not sitting on it. Explosive, explosive, hard hitting 3 times. Ranger. Don't really need vindictive. -91% damage to a leaf again. Wow, that's a good build, man. Alright, what's my other build? Let's see what I can fuck up. Whatever the fuck that was. On the ropes. A ropey dope dope. Except I have a much better weapon right here. And then, of course, Ranger just doesn't make any damn sense. So when I'm on the ropes, I have to use a cheap-ass weapon. Alright, I get it. It's like that. So when I'm on the ropes, it's 60% destructive. Sounds about right. Thirty percent damage to elites. All right. I get it. But I do kind of like that one. And I think that's probably about as perfecto as it gets. I'm going to take a look at my weapons. Is that anybody wants to take a look at weapons? Yeah, I put Ranger on there. Stop, drop, and roll is on there. I guess the real question is if there were a real question, would I have more fun with this gun? That's the real question. That's a 37k, that's a 39k, so what the fuck? Didn't get any boners from that one. But I could be wicked. I could be really fucking wicked.
Hello, Agent. Pleasure to see you. I'm happy to take all this.
I know, I'm such a delight.
Agent requesting backup.
My inventory thanks you. That filled my inventory. Thank you. Nice doing business with you.
You'd say that if I just handed you a big turd.
Here you go. Best gear in the city. Come take a look.
Dude says that to everybody. Can't possibly be true. It's a duplicate. I've got exactly 15 minutes. I wonder if I can get myself killed in 15 minutes. This is not where I expected to be. Dude, I'm gonna be down here. There's always someone down here to kill. And the point of this exercise is to kill someone. Well, aren't you just a real comma?
Watch those flanks! Help!
Watch this shit, now I got comma. Killed your boss, man. Now I'm gonna kill you. Made me stand up. Yeah. Me too. Yeah, I think I want to kill the lady first. Nine of diamonds. Wow, only took 7 minutes. What do I get for a full deck? That's the question. Jump to me. Oh, I'm at 390. Fuck. And then, of course, we air it out, so it is time to go. And that is the CappySmack morning show. The game just took a shit, so I'm going to sign off. Be sure to catch me next time when the game takes another shit. Once again, this has been brought to you by CappySmack, makers of, you guessed it, CappySmack. You'll be happy when you got your Cappy Smack.